Gear up, grab your chutes. We're going to the war zone.
Enemy activity will be high. Expect contact early and often.
As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, we're glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Spider-Man. Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! Forgive me!
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play cool.
All right. Drive on through.
You see your IDs? There you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right, move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here, Joe!
Thank you. her knee is so sore.
Why is that?
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped out right in front of me.
You're hiding that hole with a couple of times.
Yesterday, the murder makes a picture.
The water is quite aesthetically pleasing, or so Barrett has told me. New Atlantis relies on advanced hydroelectrics for most of its power. We may be in a United Colonies city, but Constellation is an entirely neutral entity, and always has been. Here we are, the lodge. The front door should unlock.
You lost your mind?
Out of the way!